This old boy thought he was the window